The amount of scarring from the procedure is very minimal. The incisions that we use to insert the catheters are maybe a quarter of an inch long, maybe less. For a procedure, the procedure that we do to treat bulging varicose veins called, the procedure is called a phlebectomy, and the incisions are again very small, and over time the scars fade and they're almost invisible after, 6 months to a year.